Hi guys, I hope you're keeping safe and thank you so much for tuning in. So today we are back again with another interesting video, kama ke, kama kawaida you guys. If you've been looking for an apartment on a budget in Roysambu area, don't worry because I got you. This video is for you. And if you just came across this channel, my name is Agatha and please consider joining my YouTube family by hitting the subscribe button and turning on the notification bell so that you don't miss out on any of my latest videos. So without much further ado, let's get started. As you walk into the apartment, you can notice that this house has actually been here for a while. So this is not a newly constructed apartment, but the living room is simple. The natural lighting here is amazing, and on top of the window and the door we have your curtain rods over there. It's a bit simple, but it is good. This is good. So this entrance leads to the mini hallway, and let's check it out. So at the far end we have the kitchen, the next door to my left that leads to the bedroom. Yep, and that is your extra storage space. In the corridor you have your mirror there, the hand washing sink, and the door to my right leads to the washroom or the combined bathroom. So as you can see, the finishing here is also simple but good. I love the tiling. The tiling is good here, and you have your soap holder and the tissue holder at the end, and I think the shower head is going to be fixed probably. Yep. Is the kitchen, and it is fitted with upper and lower cabinets. Let me open so that you can see the partitioning. Yep, that's the partitioning on the lower cabinets, and let me open the upper cabinets also so that you can see the partitioning in the cabinets. That's your view from the kitchen window, and the natural lighting as well is very good in here. the wardrobe for the bedroom, the storage space, or the closet, as you prefer to call it. And as you can see, we have a lot of folding space in here, and the wardrobe is actually an open air wardrobe, or is it an open plan wardrobe? Yep, which I think is okay. This apartment is located in Roysambu area, but specifically known as Kwabridge, Roysambu, Kwabridge. Okay, so the house rent for this apartment is 10,000 shillings. Deposit also 10,000 shillings, and the water deposit is 2,000 shillings. So for 10,000, you can live in this apartment, which is a 5-minute walk to TRM and 3 minutes walk from the Thika Road super highway. It also has free internet and backup borehole water. So if you like this apartment, I am going to pin the management contact on the screen and in the description box below, so you can check it out and contact them. Now let's check out the second apartment, which is in the same location in Roysambu, and this is a bedsitter apartment. As you walk into the apartment, you can't help but notice the heavy steel doors on this house, which is very good for security purposes. And the water bill is actually fitted at the entrance of each and every house, so you can monitor your water bill and how your water usage is. From the entrance, the first thing that you find on your right hand is the kitchen area, also fitted with upper and lower cabinets. Running water from the sink is a good sign that shows that there is enough water storage in the apartment. Apartment is also fitted with internet, and there is a lot of water storage at the rooftop to make sure that you can never run out of water. The apartment is located in Roysambu area. And the house rent for this apartment is 7,500 shillings. The deposit is 7,500 500 shillings. So if you're interested, kindly contact the management on the contact on your screen or at the description box below. So yeah. Alright, so that's it for today, guys. If you liked the video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, comment and share it with your friends. But most of all, subscribe. See you on the next video. Bye.